Welcome to the guided tour to the new Crisp features. 1. Messaging. Messaging is a core feature on Crisp for businesses, so we wanted to include few metrics to help you improve your customer satisfaction. It includes global conversation activity of the week so you can compare how your team performs compared to the last week. You can also view the messaging activity over the days, weeks, and months. On the right, you have a leaderboard so you can see who performs the most. Right here, you have a chart with a heat map to check your customer support responsiveness over the days. This tab also includes other analytics on segments, shortcuts, assignments, and triggers. The contacts tab shows a heat map with all your website visitors. You can check the top countries your visitors are coming from. It also includes a heat map with all your website visitors over the days, to check if your customer support open hours are matching the visit per hours. Finally, you can check the contacts created over the time. The rating tab monitors all the ratings sent by your customers from transcripts, so you can check the score over the time. You can also check all the messages left by your customers so you can contact them later. The campaigns tabs help you to monitor all the different emails campaigns sent to your customers. You can also check how emails are sent, the open rate, the click rate, or the bounce rate, so you can create emails that perform the best. This tab allows you to see how many users are browsing your help desk. You can also see the analytics for a specific article. This tab is made for developers to see all the analytics from your Crisp status page to see if your servers are having a good uptime. Thank you for watching this video and don't hesitate to contact us on crisp.chat if you have any question about those three features.